What brings you in today? This. Well, it appears you have HPV. Let's talk about STDs, let's talk about HPV, let's talk about all the good things and the bad things that may be. Let's talk about it, let's talk about it, let's talk about it, let's talk about it. Let's talk about sex porn now. To the people at home or in the crowd, HPV comes up anyhow. Don't decoy, avoid, and make void the topic, cause that ain't gonna stop it. Now you may know that HPV can go away on its own, and you gotta know that you're not alone. 75% of people have had HPV. To make things clear, let me spill the tea. There is a vaccine to prevent HPV. It's still available for you in your 20s. There are, of course, other ways of preventing the contraction of HPV. All you have to say is, if you want to be my lover, you gotta wear protection. But Doc, why didn't he tell me? And why couldn't I see it? Well, it's perfectly normal to wonder. Can't you see? You've HPV! Whoever! Sometimes you have to wonder. I have sex without protection. Might have a sexually transmitted infection.